Well, Symbolic Art is all about helping foster artistic expression for local kids. And today they're getting some help from the Las Vegas Mini Grand Prix family. And Mike Davis has a fun assignment. I love that spot. I've done like pop a shot, air hockey, everything over there with my best buddy, Michelle. How you doing, Mike?
See, Rachel, you know fun because you hit it on the head. There's so much great stuff in here. This is one of the funnest mornings I've had in a long time. And we're here at the Las Vegas Mini Grand Prix Center. That X, you know, it's silent. I just learned that this morning. I'm just kidding. Anyway, we're here today exploring their partnership with Symbolic Art. And truly, I wish I was a Symbolic Art kid. We're here with KK, Coach Johnny, and Gina Mann from Las Vegas Mini Grand Prix. KK, let's start with you. What is Symbolic Art all about?
Symbolic Art is an artist development program. It's where we bring creativity and things that the kids are interested as in music, dance, sports, you name it, any gift, talent, that's what it's all about. And we like to just do group games with the kids, arts and crafts, fun.
And let's bring in Coach Johnny, because Coach Johnny, it seems like today, you know, during these times, connection, all the stuff you're doing is so much more important than ever before, correct?
It is. Well, I mean, we wouldn't be able to do this without our partners like Ms. Gina and the Mini Grand Prix family, people like our Nevada partners, the Be Brave family, the B-Boys, the Ninja Brave crew. These are all the people who we bring together who serve kids, and we put our heads together to try to figure out what we can do to make sure we could still bring the kids together, especially at a time like this.
It's really great.
It really is.
Let's bring Gina Manning. Guys, we're going to have to socially distance go over there. Yes. Gina, you know, this place is built for social distancing. There's so much stuff going on. How are you guys tackling all the safety protocols during this time?
Well, thank you, Mike. Thanks for having us on the show. We have an amazing 7-acre campus here. So all of our go-kart tracks, all of our amusement rides, everything's really spread out. It's super easy to social distance on 7 acres. And of course, we're out here in the beautiful Nevada fresh air, very wholesome family fun. And that was the vision of the Barton family, was to create an amusement park, a family fun center, where the family could disconnect from technology and reconnect with each other.
Okay, well, Gina, surprise, because I'm up here on the fun slide and we're going down. Rachel, I'm terrified, as you know. I'm scared of heights. Do I put my legs in here? Okay.
Three, two, one, go!
Fun slide?
Oh, no. I kind of ditched Gina on that last interview question. I had to go up and do that. Rachel, look how much fun this is. We're going to be having some more fun coming up later and more.
Honestly, I have been there several times. It's so much fun. I have never done the fun slide.
You know never. What, Rachel? I got to get my cardiovascular health in better shape because I had to ditch that interview, go up, run up. I can't even talk.
I'll take you on a skee ball, though. That's my jam in air hockey. So we'll talk to you in a few minutes, Mike. So much fun.